Hephaestus, the craftsman, with a heart so pure, creating beauty, his hands secure. He fell for Aphrodite, the goddess of love. From the heavens above came a gift from above. But Aphrodite's heart, it belonged to another. Ares, the god of war, her secret lover. Hephaestus' heart broken, his love betrayed, but from the depths of his pain, strength was made. He crafted a net, invisible and strong, to bind the lovers and right the wrongs.